Hello friends, welcome to Exams Exclusive. Friends, as you know, this lesson is mainly targeted for the UPSC exams and in which we discuss daily MCQs type questions in English language. And if you want to see this lesson in Hindi language, so link given in description box, just click and go on the same lesson. Friends, many more links are available in description box just like this. By the help of this link, you download the PDF of this same lesson. So friend, myself Dheeraj Sharma. So let's start this lesson. Friends, as we know, today is 28th March 2019 and I said already this lesson available in Hindi also and link given in description box. So friend, let's begin with question number first. So question number first is, if a person wants to be a permanent resident of Jammu and Kashmir, that is J&K, what kind of criteria needs to be fulfilled by him? So friend, there are four statements. So let's choose the correct one. So friend, first, a person needs to be a citizen of the state on May 14th, 1954. So friend, is that correct? Absolutely correct. There is no doubt. Second, a person needs to be the resident of the state for 10 years. This is also correct. Third one is, he must be acquired lawful immovable property in the state. This is correct. Fourth one is, outsider people need to marry the current permanent resident. No friend, this is wrong. So answer is 1, 2, and 3 only. That's why option C is the correct answer for this question. So friend, here is the complete explanation for this question. So there are three main criteria. That's why statement first, second and third are correct, while statement fourth is wrong. So let's move next question. Question number second. The term geospatial intelligence, friends, this is very important term, sometimes seen in the news, is related with. Friends, it is related with the international security and defense. That's why option B is the correct answer for this question. So friend, the 11th edition of Geo Intelligence Asia 2018 was held in New Delhi. So let's move on explanation. So here is the complete explanation for this question. Friends, 11th edition was held in New Delhi and geospatial intelligence is a critical foundation for many aspects of defense and internal security. So this is very important explanation. Let's move on next question. Question number third. Which one of the following state has declared pineapple as its state fruit? So friend, there are four states. So correct answer for this question is Tripura. So option B is correct. So friend, question is, who declared this? Our honorable president, Sri Ramnath Kovind, has declared Tripura's queen variety pineapple as its state fruit. So here is the complete explanation for this question. So friend, let's move next question. Question number four. With a reference to the Defense Acquisition Council, consider the following statement. Friends, DAC, that is Defense Acquisition Council. So there are two statements and question is asking about the correct statement. First, the main objective of DAC is to approve all defense related FDI proposal which are above rupees 1000 crore. Is that correct? No, this is wrong. So friend, second one is, the DAC is chaired by the Prime Minister. Is that correct? No. It is chaired by the Defense Minister, not by the Prime Minister. So that's why this is wrong. So correct answer for this question is neither one nor two. That's why option D is the correct answer for this question. Here is the complete explanation for this question. So friend, both statements are wrong. Why? The objective of the DAC is to ensure expeditious procurement of the approved requirement of the armed forces and it is headed by the Defense Minister. So this is the complete explanation and very important explanation. So let's move next question. Question number five. With reference to the reservation in Panchayati Raj institution, consider the following statements. So friend, there are three statements and question is asking about the correct statement. So let's choose the correct one. First, 1/3 of the positions in all Panchayati Raj institution are reserved for women. So is that correct? Absolutely correct. Second, Reservation of the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes are provided at all the three levels. So this is correct. Third, reservation are not applied in the panchayats to the position of chairperson at all three levels. Is that correct? No, this is wrong. So friend, answer for this question is 1 and 2 only. That's why option B is correct. So friend, here is the complete explanation for this question. So friend, statement first and second are correct, while statement third is wrong. So friend, everybody knows about this, and these reservations apply not merely to ordinary members in panchayat, but also to the position of chairperson, that is adhyaksha, at all the three levels. So that's why statement third is wrong. So friend, that's all from this lesson, and I hope you like this lesson. If you really like, so like this lesson, share this lesson with your friends, and subscribe our YouTube channel. And for daily updates, you follow us on Facebook page, Facebook group. And friend, if you want to see this lesson in completely Hindi language, so link given in description box, just click and go on the same lesson. Thanks for watching this. Thank you very much and have an awesome day.